Hello friends, Liza here. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are moving right along with Inktober 2020, and our prompt for today is coral. In case you're new here, my name is Liza Compass, and I love making videos about art, music, and my creative journey as a whole. This year, I've challenged myself to make daily time-lapse videos to go along with my daily drawings, and I have fallen just a little bit behind, and we have some catching up to do, so let's get started. I've been very excited for today's prompt because I love the ocean and all of the life held within it. Sea creatures have always fascinated me, and corals are no exception. Many people assume that corals are some form of ocean plant. Perhaps this is because of their sprawling, whimsical shapes and vibrant colors. But they are in fact animals. More specifically, the structures we think of as individual corals are actually colonies of tiny animals called polyps that come together to form these beautiful, elaborate structures. And over time, individual corals can begin coming together to form massive reefs across the ocean floor. These reefs are incredibly significant to our ocean's ecosystems. You see, most of the creatures who call coral reefs home don't just hang around because the real estate is pretty. These creatures depend on them for survival, and in so many ways, corals are just as dependent on their ocean friends. Corals and other sea creatures, from fish, crustaceans, mollusks, and more, have all formed symbiotic relationships with one another. This means that they live and exist together in harmony, and their existence is mutually beneficial to one another. Many fish and small sea creatures depend on corals for refuge from large predators, and in exchange, they provide protection for the coral from smaller fish who could come along and chow down or otherwise threaten the life of these stationary creatures. You see, corals are so much more than just beautiful decorations scattered throughout the ocean. And while they are awe-inspiring to behold, they deserve our utmost respect for so many reasons. Corals are a vital keystone species within their ecosystems, meaning that if they were to disappear, the results would be catastrophic for their surrounding species and even far beyond. Corals have been around for a very long time, and coral reefs such as Australia's Great Barrier Reef have formed over a span of millions of years. So this isn't a case of something we can just grow back real quick once we've messed up and completely destroyed these ecosystems. For this piece, I wanted to draw attention to the visual similarities between coral and ourselves. This is just one example of how aspects of us and structures within the human body, like the brain, reflect naturally occurring structures and patterns throughout our natural world, both on our planet and beyond. In fact, I've been working on a series of drawings that I'm calling my Universe Inside You series, which illustrate these connections through medical textbook-style black ink drawings merged with vibrant, loose, and expressive watercolor paintings to feature things like tree branches, flowers, and even nebulas out in space that mirror the form and expression of these pieces inside of us. You see, it's one thing to preach at people about doing better for our planet and respecting all of the other creatures we share it with. But unless we begin emphasizing with our kids and with each other that we are all one on this planet, that without it, without these amazing creatures and ecosystems, we simply cannot survive. We may come to a point where we will never be able to reverse what we've done. This world, this amazing universe that we're living in, it may feel as if everything is outside of us at times, but I can assure you that it's not. We are all one. We exist together, just like these beautiful corals do with all of their aquatic friends. And it is far past time that we start loving our planet and caring for it just as we would care for our future generations. Because really, that's exactly what we're doing. And all of our lives depend on it.
Hey guys,
thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to be posting a video every single day throughout the month of Inktober. So if you liked this and you want to see more, don't forget to give it a thumbs up down below. Leave me a comment letting me know what you thought of the video. And of course, most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and join this amazing and growing family. I'm also running a giveaway all throughout the month of Inktober, so if you want to find out how you can win some art from me, like the drawing you saw today, make sure to check the description box below for all the things you can win and how to enter. And as always, guys, I love you all so much. Thank you so much for watching. Keep creating, and I will see you in my next video.